Alright, so Taffy, we're going into retrograde of Jupiter, and I say Taffy because, I don't know, I think retrogrades take your smile away, so yeah, it's going to be Taffy to lift it. Here we are, zoom, 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 you're going along, and then we're watching the planet here from the Earth, and it's swirling that way, and then all of a sudden it returns. Oh my gosh. And it's like, well, it's not that it's a letdown, it's just the effect. The effect, because we have the pull when it was going, you know, it was like an expansion universe in a way. Like, yay, freedom. And then now it's decided to recede, you know. Think of it like a wave in the ocean. Before it was like the tide was out. You know, there's the Jupiter. The Jupiter's out in this tide. And now all of a sudden the tide is returning. So it was a big freedom. Because you could, here you are on the beach. Here you are as a person. And you can run further out. You can run further out, can't you? And go way out there. And you have more land. You have just more space and more capability. But now here, all of a sudden, da 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 da, you know, it's returning, and because it's returning, it's almost like it is giving us less room, isn't it? It's almost like it's giving us less space. You know, it's a compression moment, because before it's a stretch out, now it's a compression moment. So we're compressing by having it return. It's compressing towards us. So in a compression moment, I just think of it as simple as that, as the waves, you know. There you are, you're on the beach, all of a sudden you have to run back, don't you? You have to run back. They're coming up too close to the shore, and you have to go further back and further back. Sometimes you've got to go all the way just off the beach altogether. So it's like that feeling, isn't it? Like you can't push past it. That's the thing, it's nature. You can't push past it. That would be impossible. Maybe if you had a spaceship, but chances are you would have to use more energy on your ship at that time, more fumes or whatever, exhaust, whatever it runs on, you would have to use more energy, because that thing is pushing as a retraction, as a recede. So yeah, it's very interesting, the effect on the human beings, because we're out here, we're la 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 la, and then all of a sudden, no. Yeah, so that's the same feeling. We're going to go through a little bit of personalities, less of our extroverts, become a little more introspective, and that's all it is. It's less risk-taking, we're not going to be so risky. Now, do things really occur that become more and more difficult? Well, all I know is the force of it is extremely amazing. I was a breech. I was going to be a breech birth, and I was switched. The doctor turned me around, but this was right at retrograde, Jupiter retrograde. And so I'm trying to be born, and then the doctor turned me around, and then a week later again I flipped. I mean, there's no way that I was just this thing, just I was like hooked in. It was like, no way. So I believe the retrograde itself had that power. And luckily he flipped me again just before the birth. But yeah, I mean, it's just, you know, luckily for my mom. But it's an incredible monster that can do that, you know. It's like you're walking, And then there's a wall, brick wall. He says, uh-oh, you're going to have to turn right around and walk back. And you can, you know, take your footsteps and walk back. I've seen a lot of people that they'll have the sign. They'll say Jupiter, and then they'll spell it the other way, where they turn the words around and reverse them. The letters. It really is that effect of a reversal. Yeah. So anyway, let's keep this in mind that this is going on. So if you were planning on jumping out of an airplane tomorrow, I don't know what to tell you if you wanted to do that for the first time. You might be extra, like today, like nervous about it, like maybe whereas 3 months ago, not. If the day was back then, you know, the next day, you may just be extra nervous, not know why. So these types of things, you'll be like, I didn't really want that risk now, and now I'm taking it, and yeah. So it's a bit more. You want to be more cozy, more comfortable, more clustered in, as because my gosh, it's almost like the big Jupiter is coming at us. You know, it's coming. It's changing its path. You know, it's returning. It's returning. So yeah, we'll try to keep the smiles on, but I don't know. I don't know about that. Yeah. So I was born in Jupiter retrograde, and now. Here's a double retrograde for me, so that's kind of fun. So I figured I had to vocalize this one. Vocalize. Oh my gosh, that's one of my favorite songs I sing now, the vocalize. And what is the other one? Oh my gosh, I'm really into Sposa Son Disprezzata. I love that one. Yeah, I'm just loving singing. Yeah, anyway, good night. Good luck to you on your Jupiter's, on your Jupiter retrogrades. Yeah, less risk-taking going on in people's minds. Yeah. Run, run. Run away from it.